Welcome students, I am Tanita. Today we have exam 3.1 to talk about. Find the LCM of the following. So, we have lower class of the numbers the LCM. We have variables to say that. So, 8x power 4y square. This is the 8th of the prime factor. Product of prime factors. 8th of the 2 into 2 4. So, 2 away from 2. 2 away from 1. So 8 into 2 cube. So 2 cube into x power 4 into y square. That is 48 x square y power 4. 48 is 48. 2 away from 2, 4. Correct? 24. So 2 away from 1 times, 2 times. So 2 away from 6 times. 2 away from 3 times. So 3 away from 1. So 48 of the 2 power 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 2 power 4 into 3 into x square into y power 4. Now LCM is the highest coefficient. LCM. So highest power is LCM. So LCM is given 2 variables. Here is 2 and here is 2. This is the highest power. This is the LCM. So 2 power 4. So 2 power 4 is touch.
So x square plus 1 அப்படியே வந்துரும்.
So this is our required LCM.